special. Let's bring it on. The soft serves will start with the puck as they win the opening faceoff here. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Great job all the way around. Net front, James battling for position. Quick hands to be able to get on the puck and quickly release it and have an accurate shot at that in tight. Great goal.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Schwedengen's ahead, 1-0. Taken along the wall by Heffley. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Takes the puck behind the net. Coughs it up on the play. Here's a chance. Stops that one.
Well, goaltenders love the butterfly as he drops and slides across his crease. He makes the save.
And that goes off of body. Colonna's got the puck against the boards. That's gloved by Camp. Schwedengen's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it back to the blue line.
A comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now.
gets dropped, and we are back underway here. Picked up along the boards by Heffley. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Fires it on net. Denies him in close.
Well, we know he's got a great glove hand, and man, does he ever show it off right there with that stop.
Oh, what a hit check. He got it. For a few minutes at the end of this period, but the coaching never stops. I'm sure there'll be a few messages and a few words, and we'll be back with period number two in no time.
Attack.
Handles the pass. Takes it to the net. And gets it around to block that. Throws one up to Wava. Schwedingen's got the puck along the boards. We got a penalty coming up here. Good solid check, and he loses control of it. And look at this, the official is calling a penalty shot. Jets take possession off the faceoff. Reaches out and uses the stick. They might have a step here. Stones him on the breakaway. And he takes the pass. Oh, what a hip check on the play. He delivered that perfectly. Angles it over to Heffley. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. The Jets will play it in their own end. Feeds the puck up to Cookie.
Well, that's great hustle and anticipation to be able to get to the hash marks first, James.
Past the halfway mark of this period. A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. Cookies won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Incredible save, and the high
Look at this. It's a penalty shot. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Long pass into the neutral zone.
Shoot it.
Great vision to see that stretch pass.
And he hits it just as time runs out.
All right, we've played now 40 minutes in this one, and still a critical 20 minutes still needs to be played. Go stretch your legs, grab that final snack, because the third period is just around the corner.
Are buzzing, teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third.
Well, this has been an absolute blowout to the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Well, with two periods played, Pounder, your thoughts?
Pelona's got to stop giving the puck away, James. I mean, when it's on, their stick is like a hot potato and they're throwing it away. And I'm telling you, their opponent has really dominated possession because of it. They've been chasing the game. They got to do something when they get the puck, and they got to be confident with it.
Here they come on the attack.
Now you've been such a shot shooter tonight. He's got the answer. He's looking for 40 at this time.
with the puck. And they win the faceoff and set up to go on the attack.
This one-timer by moving that puck around the offensive zone. He gets set to position, James, and he's ready for it, and he lets it fire, and it goes to the back of the net.
Legends offense continues to shine here in this third period.
Well, this has got to be a dream for a coach. You know that they're telling their team in the intermission to make sure they stay to business, stay to task, stay focused, and that's exactly what they've done, and they just hammered their opponent. James, it's been tight, it's been fast-paced, defensively structured, and you never know which way it's going to end.
That's a great... Oh, this looks dangerous! Oh, and a great defensive play ends that run. Wava's moving the puck through his own zone. The Jets take it along the wall. The soft serves have it now. That's moved up ahead.
He's one of the best in the game in terms of that butterfly position, and once he drops, he's so agile to be able to slide across the net.
Quick shot! Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post!
Equalizer.
Moves it over to Wava. It's a nail biter here as we approach the final.
Looks to make a play over to Cookie. Puck breaks the zone. They'll be forced to regroup. The Jets move the puck in the defensive zone. They've got some momentum here.
Here from ringside tonight, from all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.